nice meeting you here.
And I really think that China can be the hero of the environmental movement. They can be the hero of the climate change movement. They've already made steps forward, but with the will of the people and a perseverance to keep pushing to more sustainable ways of producing energy, they have an opportunity to change the world. And I have all the confidence in the world that that is their intention.